The child would always soil their dress.
He said you were a nice person.
So why then did he propose to you? Why didn't he marry me as promised?
I want us to raise godly and goodly kids.
I think God wants to use me to right the wrongs in his life.
Am I the wrong?
We have no control over the past, but we can, of course, predict the future.